Howdy, people. Rebuilding the Commonwealth is, of course, not done in a single day. So if you're on the path of the local leader, it is good to have friends and trustworthy allies that secure a settlement supply line. You can assign suppliers inside your settlements and send out them to travel between two of your settlements. To distinguish between the caravana lines, I found it to be very useful to equip them with mining hats that have different lamp types on them. Not only does it look hella stylish, I can also see them from afar, and it really makes the Commonwealth feel alive and makes you forget about the synths and the Institute for a while. For what it's worth, I am really sorry for what happens next.